seconds remaining. Seconds remaining. Time elapsed. Conflict. Thank you. 60 seconds remaining. Elapsed.
Check, check, 1, 2, check, check.
Conflict.
Oh, there's audio. Check, check, check. I turned it down a bunch now. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to turn down just a little bit more, and then I'll start playing. Check, check, check. This is normal speaking, and I'll just wait for like 20 seconds and then I actually can hear it. Thank you. Test, test, test. One more time. Turn it back up a little bit more. Playing with gain and volume. Then I can actually pay attention to the game. Finally a kill. Yeah, that was my first one. Turn it up just a tad bit more, because this game has a lot of volume difference. Volume difference isn't a good way to put it. There's a lot of range, dynamic range. That's the term. Now it should be a bit better. Let's go and get this guy. I got stuck. He's already dead. Someone else is gonna shoot me. Never mind. I got him first. It's pretty good. I really suck at this. That would be just a bit better if I was paying a bit more attention to the game and less to getting the stream good. Now I hear my audio, and it's just fine. I'm gonna focus on the game. Kills take way too long.
Seconds remaining. 30 seconds remaining.
Voice is back.
Time.
So I was a bit distracted there. I was talking with someone else there for a while. And I turned my mic off. Now, stream is all perfect. Now I can focus on playing. I'll get a good round in here. Eco Hotel, nice. Whoa, I have a lot of. Not know I had that many credits.
Conflict.
Welp. Okay. Huh, it just changes the sights on this gun. The hollow sight is different than on the other guns. That's weird. Changes it to like a red dot sight from COD. Whoa. Yeah, this thing needs a suppressor. It has so much recoil. Walked right into that one. Yeah, this thing needs the suppressor to reduce the recoil. It has crazy recoil. Got him. Like the reload time is really quick. Not surprised. So like most guns have very similar recoil time or reload time. None of them have a long recoil reload time. I say recoil time. None of them have very long reloads except the shotguns. Because you load them, or the one shotgun, the Hutchinson A3, is shot by shot instead of magazine. That one takes a while to reload. Wait, do I not have a grenade? Huh? I was trying to throw a grenade there. It works. I'm gonna go back to this. Because I think I need a suppressor for that gun to actually be good. Like this. Yeah, like, look at that recoil. Look at that. See, it's a laser now. Well, that's too bad. I hope you're not hearing too much of that noise. Well, I suck. Grenade. Yeah, well, I officially suck, but I got one good shot in there. Got him. Apparently I'm not so bad. This gun, I can just snipe people from here, as long as someone doesn't come get me. Oh yeah, you can zoom. Zoom. Right there. Can't get him. This guy wants me. What? How did I not kill him? I'm just bad at the game. Just using a P99. Such a bad gun. There's no reason to ever use P99. I don't think there's any reason to use it. Maybe there's. Why'd it put me in a corner, facing the corner, like that? Well, where is this place? This is the camping spot I found before, right? I think so. I think last time I found a camping spot, but then I can never find it again. I think that was it. Is there a guy there? Got him. He wanted to camp. Now I'm gonna camp. Deal with it. Come on. Of course, throws a frag grenade. I don't even have any other grenades. I just have this one grenade with a flashbang. Nice. Out. Come out, someone. There we go. Got one. Camping spot's lame.
60 seconds remaining.
Wow. Okay. Nice. Come on. Yes, I'm not doing so bad this round. Got him.
time elapsed.
Yeah, so I did half decent that round, actually. Surprise. Oh, hey, Lynx. See you in the chat again.
Conflict.
Where are they? It's nice and loud. Tried to melee him for some reason. It's the first time I ever tried to melee anyone today. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. That's a lane of those shots is kind of weird sometimes. I don't understand it. Watching from my TV, can't really tell. I don't have 3D sound, really. I can't tell really left, right, front, or back very well. Guys over here. I thought I saw a flash. Yep, it did. What? You see how many shots I put on his face? Nah. That ain't right. That can't be. How do I only have one kill? How am I doing this bad? Hey, what if I hit right here? He had the same idea. And then he sneaked my head. That's pretty funny. Oh, that bomb didn't go off. That's funny. That's really weird. Another guy was using P99. Why? Looks like you're a beginner. You haven't bought a map, and for some reason, you want to switch. Got to say, the only good secondary is the Mantis. No reason to use the pistols or the Glock, because they're just bad. Well, I'm getting kills. Multiple of them. I thought I saw a guy there. Whoa, did that just load in? Was that unloaded and just loaded in front of me? Did that just happen? Or am I hallucinating? Nah, I was one shot. He got me. Yeah, this needs a suppressor. I need to buy the suppressor and get put on a couple guns. Yeah, that's a crazy recoil, because suppressors apparently reduce recoil. And I mean, it's a little bit realistic, because I guess they add weight to the end of the gun, so it pulls it down a little bit, but probably not as much as it does in this game. Like, suppressors are made just for reducing the sound by a bit, muffling it. But in this game, they have other effects, which is great. It also decreases damage a little bit in this game, I think. I think it says that in one of the loading cutscene ticks. Says that suppressors reduce damage or something by a little bit or something. Like in the campaign loading cutscenes. Somewhere it says it reduces it by a little bit, so it might increase time to kill by a bit. One extra shot maybe in some guns. I'm not exactly sure. Haven't gotten the science of the suppressor yet.
60 seconds
that would be nice to know for speedrunning. Because I speedrun this game, or I have speedrun it, I haven't run it in a long time. In a month, 2 months? Something crazy. It's been a long time. I guess I've just been really busy this summer.
30 seconds remaining.
It's still summer for just a little bit for us. So I'm up in Kanata, in Canada, and so we start school this coming week on Thursday. I'm in school yet. All the Americans have been in school for a couple weeks already. Sucks to be them. Can I get one last kill?
Oh.
Come on. Oh, I did really well. Did better than clutch. Must have been AFK. looks like a science center. No, what am I doing? Suppressor. Silencer. Oh, it's 4,000? What? That's insane. Why would anyone want to put a scope on other things? Why would someone pay 8,000 for it? It's just insane. Yeah, I'm gonna buy a proximity device because I'm cheap like that. I'm just gonna start using proximity mines. There we go. Okay. Want to get a bunch of cheap kills now with proximity mines. Can't wait to see how many I get.
Conflict.
I don't hear anyone. There's no one near me. Never mind, there's a big explosion. Oh, someone's using TLD. With suppressor on it, of course, because you can't use it without a suppressor because it's horrible recoil. It's the worst recoil in the game because it's also the fastest shooting weapon in the game. It's like, it's insane how fast it is. It's like, second or something stupid. Sounds really fast. Maybe it's actually shooting less than it is. I'm not sure. Maybe I should count it. See how fast it is going in the game. Can I use this stair trick? Yes. You wouldn't normally be able to get up onto this. But I used just the stair trick. Can you? Wait a minute. I want to see if you can just, like, jump onto here. No, I don't want to climb over it. I want to. No, it doesn't seem like you can. Yeah. Like, it's not so much a glitch, it's just bad, collision stuff. Or, like, how they made the walls. Weren't thinking enough about it. So now I can walk on here if I could see it. Yeah. So when you speedrun game, you figure out lots of tricks and stuff, and then some of them are semi-useful in multiplayer. Now it's probably just useless, but you can do it in this map. At least. Is there anywhere I can get to with this, maybe? Yeah, it's like you can't walk on this normally. Oh, you can. Huh, you can just climb onto this and jump onto here. That's okay. Ah, I dropped it? Did it drop it or did it throw? I'm not sure. Oh yeah, I haven't started planting proximity mines. You start doing that. When you die mid-throw, which sucks. Come on! Can't just do it. I can't. That sucks. die mid throw. Just. Well, of course, he came around me. That's why I looked back, because I thought he would. Too late. Devil. Yeah, sprinting in this multiplayer is just a tad different from the campaign. Speedrunning is all about abusing the game as much as possible. So I'm gonna avoid that pricks in mind. But so movement is usually one of the priorities in speedrunning, is learning how to best use the movement to go straight as fast as possible. So you can bunny hop a little bit. Not exactly sure how to do it very well on console. But on PC, I think it's not too hard to learn how to do bunny hopping in this. I think it should be similar to a Quake bunny hopping, kind of. Like, there's a lot of slowdown when you land after jumping, I think. So, like, it's like, you can't quite jump buffer like in Quake, but, and it feels much slower, but you can do something kind of similar. I'm not exactly sure. I haven't actually played it on PC. Just from what it looks like. On this. And I'm just lasering people across the map. It'd be great if I could actually get that kill. Sniper? I guess I might as well check the sniper. Whoa.
Seconds remaining. Seconds remaining.
I hit him, but he didn't die. Sucks. That's really too bad. Man, the ladders in this game aren't very interesting. So, if I walk into a ladder, nothing. Yeah. But if you're looking,
time elapsed.
Ladder, shut off. If you look at the ladder, then you can climb in it, and you can't be like too close to it. You have to be just like a little bit far away, and then be looking at it, and then it lets you climb. Ladders are very weird, so it's especially weird to trying to jump up onto ladders. Thank you. Oh my. I wasn't prepared. Guess I gotta listen to Scar more often. Be prepared. Be prepared. Man, why did they take that out of the new movie, New Lion King? They just took out that song, basically. That really sucked. This is such a good song. The original movie. Then Disney had to go make a remake and then not include that one good song. They like spoke a few words of it, maybe. It was really bad. I haven't seen that in a while because, oh, it's a lame movie. The original is way better. Yeah, that didn't even add any new songs, really. There's that one song, Spirit, but barely was a new song because it's just something in the background while what's his name? Simba was running over back to the Pride Lands. You could barely tell it was there. Watching it the first time through, you had never noticed that was a new song. And it didn't really seem like Nala was even singing it. It didn't really make sense. Like, Beauty and the Beast. That was a good remake. It had 5 new songs, and they were all really good. And I think they treated those old songs pretty well, actually. And so the autotune wasn't so horrible. Like, watching new Aladdin movie was really bad. It was... The autotune was insane, and it really detracted from it. It didn't sound very good. It sounded much more natural. Beauty and the Beast. They just added to the story nicely instead of not adding to the story or taking away stuff and just making stuff drawn out. Yeah. I think they made it actually better. They added to the story. How did I kill him? Oh, I didn't notice. Ah, you can run over your own bomb? That really sucks. That's annoying. I don't like that. It's realistic, but this isn't meant to be realistic. It's a James Bond game. It's based off COD. Essentially a Call of Duty game, but it looks like James Bond. Like, come on. And you're gonna run over your own proximity mines. Really? Knocking back. Back in the head. Wanted to get you, Clutch. Couldn't get you. Whoa. What?
60 seconds remaining.
Put my guard down for a second and I couldn't run to him. Then he turns around and kills me. I don't have time to pull up my gun and shoot. Whoa. He has time to come melee me.
30 seconds remaining.
Come on. I haven't been able to melee so long.
Conflict.
Okay. Let's play the game. I want to jump through the wall, but it won't work. That's annoying. I thought you could get guys through walls in this game. Whoa, the sprint is weird. Yeah, it was like jump fatigue in multiplayer now. So the movement's a bit different. Yeah, I was just testing the movement a bit. To see how it was different from campaign. It's been a couple weeks since I've actually played this game a lot, multiplayer or single player. Badly this game. Hey, Clutch. Hi, Clutch. I'm gonna get you. No, I didn't want you to get me. I wanted to get Clutch. Come on. Come on, man. Up proximity mine. Ha! Be standing so far away from it to not kill you. That's really annoying. But yeah, you need to get in the habit of just placing things all over the place. Where are they? What was that? Is that grenade? Is it a frag? Got him. I thought I got Tim there. I don't know anymore. Oh, nice! I got Tim with my proximity. My prox, my proxy. What is short for it? What do you call proximity mine? What is the gamer term? Well, I had to jump on him, but just bad at the game. Oh no, I got that glitch again. I don't know what causes that. They're like, there's a couple of glitches in multiplayer that just don't happen in single player. Like that glitch when you start running sometimes like that, or like the animation is weird and positioning and stuff looks, it's like bouncing around for some reason. And it just seems to happen randomly sometimes. Some could do it sprinting, I think. Or maybe when you're spawning. And
60
you also
seconds
had
remaining.
Die, then like your camera goes up and down and stuff. I gotta say that. Teabagging. Camera's teabagging you when you die. And it's something to do with being stuck inside of stuff. But then it happens over and over again for some reason. I'm not sure what causes these two glitches. Neither of those ever happened in single player. As well, you don't die in single player ragdoll. It's like the Doom Engine thing. There! That's the teabagging. Camera teabagging when you die. Again,
time elapsed.
Selling. Not exactly sure. Alright, so we're switching to Team Conflict now. And looks like we only have four players. What just happened? What's happening? Is my Xbox freezing now? Well, that's just great. That's really great. What just happened? No network connection detected. What are you talking about? It's plugged into the modem or the router or whatever it is. It's over Ethernet. It's wired. You mean there's no internet? course there's internet. She has four friends. Seems to be happening to other people as well, not just me. It's weird.
Thank you.
conflict. 60 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining. Elapsed. Conflict. 60 seconds remaining. Collapsed. Conflict.
Thank you.
30 seconds remaining. Time elapsed.